My name is Marissa.
And I'm Julia.
Good morning. Today is Wednesday, October 23rd, 2024.
That means it is time for Where in the World Wednesday, The Adventures of Willow.
Let's find out where our girl Willow will take us today.
Roll it!
Where in the World Wednesday, The Adventures of Willow. It happened again. We were at the airport in Missouri this time when Willow got spooked and took off. She's lost somewhere in Missouri. Help us find her. Where in the world is our girl? She sent us a postcard with clues on where she is, but we need help. Where in the world is Willow? Dear family, where are you? I am lost in a place that looks like a giant silver rainbow. I was able to hitch a ride to the top of this metal rainbow, and I could see for miles. I heard someone up there say we were at the tallest monument in the USA. Come soon. Missing you in Missouri. Willow. Were you able to help us track down Willow? Let's take a look. Willow is home safe and sound. She was found in the St. Louis Arch. Thanks to your help.
The Gateway Arch. It's the tallest arch in the world. It's in St. Louis, Missouri. You can see St. Louis right here on this map. It's by the Mississippi River. I think they're buddies. It's part of Gateway Arch National Park, which used to be named after Thomas Jefferson, but then they were like, let's name the park after the arch. It was designed by Eero Saarinen, which is why it looks so cool. It's made of stainless steel. It has a tram system, so you can actually go up the arch and look out from the top viewing area. It's a unique monument. One that honors westward expansion and the role St. Louis had in being the gateway to the West as many pioneers started their journey there. Wow, the Gateway Arch, it's one of a kind.
Where in the World Wednesday, Willow is safe and sound for now.
Stay tuned for more Adventures with Willow next Wednesday. Let's move on to birthdays. Today we are wishing a wonderful birthday to Bria Harden. We hope you have a wonderful Wednesday birthday, Bria.
One, two, three, we just here to say happy birthday.
24
hours to celebrate.
And now, what's cooking?
Tomorrow for breakfast is waffles and syrup, fruit, and milk.
Today for lunch is
option one, hot dog on bun.
Option two, chef salad and breadstick.
Option three, sun butter and jelly sandwich.
Your hot side for today is roasted broccoli and carrots. In other news, it's time for Wordy Wednesday. It's that time again. Time to expand our vocabulary and learn a new Wednesday word and to wow our friends and family. Here we go, friends. What's that word?
Welcome to Wordy Wednesday, where we learn new words to increase our vocabulary. Our word today is replenish. Replenish means to fill or build again. We need to replenish our stock of sharp pencils. Once something is gone, it needs to be replenished to be able to be used again. After a drought, farmers may need to replenish their crops. Think of other ways to use the word replenish and see if you can use it in your conversations this week.
In other news,
hi Ireland Elementary,
I'm Carly
and I'm Ella
and we're a part of the Jasper girls basketball team
We have a youth camp starting every Wednesday, and we would love to see you guys there.
It's a great place to make new friends and meet new people while also expand on your basketball skills.
We play a lot of games, and it's so much fun.
Hope to see you there.
Bye.
Well, that's all for today, friends.
Have a wonderful and worry-free Wednesday.
Be kind to one another.
Bye.
Bye. Wake up.